together Budapest.
This is where the children used to play, to come to play.
We've had some problems checking into the hotel today, and it's all been sorted, it's fine. And we're just drinking a beer and watching the Bible Bashers do their concerts.
We're not in a Tesco in England, we're in a Tesco in Budapest.
After Italy, an expensive trip, we've decided to economise in Hungary. We're going into the supermarket and we'll be buying 3p rolls with the cheese, anything we can find, which is also cheap. So off we go.
Our main meal tonight won't come to anything more than about £2.
So today isn't your average day. We're currently in a small town outside of Budapest learning Hungarian backwards with an English phrase book.
Do you speak Hungarian?
Csak egy kicsit.
Yes, has the laundry, has that been finished? Okay, I'll be down there in a second.
Szeret kávé.
When I start lifting weights, all I had were these weights and 3.2 kilos of powder and pills.
Doll is having a very hard time choosing the correct wine for the meal.
Thank you.
So we found a horse in Vienna who's doing some salsa shines, which are some moves like this.
Definitely sits all over Versailles. This has a golf course nearby. Five-star Michelin restaurant.
Just down the
outside the Staatsoper Vienna Opera House. Very impressive building.
Is there a toilette around here?
Probably. Oh, maybe Versace, there's a toilet there.
Versace toilet.
Golden toilet, man. A statue on the toilet seat.
We bought both of these gloves and scarf in hesitation because it's very cold.
Item removed from bagging area.
I'm just thankful for the 28-day exchange policy.
Entschuldigung, ist die Schulerstraße geradeaus?
Hinterm Dom rechts.
James has just received an email from his mother, which he will now read.
We do hope you are giving your future some thought. Now you've been away for so long, it really is time you settle down with a meaningful occupation.